I was diagnosed with Asperger's at the start of 2017. I don't know who I was at that point, and I was lost in a world that didn't make any sense. I'd spent the last 15 years in front of a computer, pretty much, so getting out, fresh air, lots of energy, lots of, you know, almost trapped inside of me waiting to get out. So it was, for me, a groundbreaking thing to do. The initial drive was just to raise money, but at the same time, I transformed myself. I lost 5 stone last year, simply by the fact that I got up and doing the walking. I now cycle as well, so yeah, it's a massive part of my rehabilitation. Yeah, I used to laugh at the idea that I should go and walk or run, but now I'm like that. I'm like, no, let's do it. I can't recommend physical exercise enough, and all I can say to you guys is get out there and walk all over cancer.